Hello and welcome to our full-length stress-relieving Kundalini Triple Gong sound bath meditation class. Welcome to you wherever you are in the world, and especially you who are here with us live on Zoom. If you're watching this recording and would like to join us any Saturday, you can get the information about it at sunnyhillsmeditation.com. So go ahead and sit with your spine straight. Or if you're having back problems today, you can lay down, whatever is good for you. But traditionally, we sit with our spine straight and our shoulders relaxed. And if you're sitting in a chair, have your feet flat on the ground. And if you're sitting on a yoga mat, just ground yourself to the earth through your sit bones. And as you sit with this relaxed, comfortable position, focus your attention at your brow point with your eyes closed. And we will have our opening chant here in a few moments. Our chant is Om Namo Gurudev Namo. We chant it three times through. It means, I acknowledge and honor the oneness of all. I acknowledge and honor the unseen, infinite power, presence, something to that effect. So go ahead and rub your palms together. Create some warmth with your palms. And press your palms together and put your thumbs into your sternum. Your hands in prayer pose. Again, straight spine, relaxed shoulders, relaxed face. Focus at your brow point with your eyes closed, your third eye. And go ahead and inhale deeply. And exhale completely. And inhale deeply to begin. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Feel your connection with the infinite. And suspend your breath. Relax your breath and place your left palm over your heart center and your right palm over your left. And bring to mind what you're grateful for. What are you grateful for today? Could be anything, could be everything. Silently count your blessings for these few seconds, these few moments.
I am so blessed. I am so blessed. I am so grateful for all that I have. I am so blessed. I am so blessed. I am so grateful. I am so
wonderful. Now please take a few moments to set your intention for today's class. And it can be something that not only do you intend to experience during this class, but maybe something you could take with you into the day ahead, into the week ahead. Just take some time, go inside, and set your intention. And I'll share my intention with you. My intention is to act from the depth of my soul and to serve as a channel for divine energy and to value you as the precious being that you truly are. So let's enjoy another wonderful class experience together now. And let's just go ahead and begin with some simple warm-ups to create some fresh cerebral spinal fluid. Let's do some aura sweeps. Inhale and sweep your arms up overhead. And exhale completely, sweeping down. And if you're compromised physically in any way, just imagine yourself doing these exercises. Inhale up, sweeping your arms up, and exhale, sweeping your arms down. Completely exhale and inhale deeply as you swing up through your aura, your energy field, and exhale, sweeping your arms down. One last time, sweep up with a deep breath and suspend your breath and extend your arms and hands up overhead. Stretch so much that your back and spine are straight, if you can. And then exhale completely, sweeping your arms back down again. And we'll do some spine flexes now. So with spine flexes, it's kind of like a sitting cat-cow, except you don't flip-flop your head. Just inhale and bring your back, make your back convex so that actually your chest comes out and up. And then exhale, rounding your back backwards into a concave position. And inhale forward. And exhale back, and try to keep your shoulders relaxed and your face relaxed, and try to keep your head steady, and just go at your own pace, eyes closed, focus at your brow point, use a mantra if you care to, silently, and just warm up your spine, inhaling forward, exhaling back. That's good, you look good. Just gentle flexing of your spine with your breath. Taking care of your body in a gentle way. And go ahead and inhale forward and suspend your breath. And relax your breath, relax your spine. And let's do some spinal twist with your fingers in Gyan Mudra, like this. And put your arms out with your forearms pointing up and your upper arms parallel to the earth. Again, if you can, with your eyes closed, inhale and twist your spine and your shoulders and your neck and your head, your chest, everything to the left. Exhale to the right. Inhale left. Exhale right. Inhale left. Exhale right. Gently, just a gentle movement of your spine. All you're doing is warming up and creating that fresh cerebral spinal fluid, getting ready for our pranayama. And you can do it quickly or you can do it slowly. It's your choice. You look really good. Excellent. Go ahead and inhale and come to center. Excellent. And now exhale, please. And we'll do some shoulder shrugs. You can inhale and shrug your shoulders up, squeeze up, exhale, dropping them down. Again, you can do this at your pace, inhaling up with your shoulders and dropping down to relax, shrugging up with the inhale, and then relaxing down. And you can do that fast or slow. Any movement of your spine, your shoulders, your neck, and even your head creates that fresh cerebral spinal fluid that naturally occurs, refreshes 4 times a day throughout the day as you move naturally. The more movement of those parts of your body, the more fresh cerebral spinal fluid you have. Okay, go ahead and inhale and squeeze up. This is your final inhale and squeeze up. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And exhale, relax your shoulders down. Perfect. And just sit for a moment. Thank your body for cooperating. You are the master of your body. You are the master of your mind. These gifts you have as you move forward through life, through time and space. Last week we did, for our pranayama, the segmented breath, 8 parts in and 8 parts out. And today we're going to do a favorite. We did it actually not that long ago. We did it last time in July. But this time I have recorded a mantra to go with it for you as you do it. That's brand new. It's today's sunny mantra that was in the notice you got with the Zoom link. And in fact, I'll go ahead and put that in the chat box for those of you who are here. Right nostril breathing increases alertness and concentration, willpower, vigor, and readiness for action. And you can use it to get back into action if you're feeling tired or sluggish at any point during the day, especially the afternoon. What you want to do is put your right hand in Gyan Mudra like we just had it, And go ahead and let your right hand just rest gently on your leg, your knee, or your thigh. And then take your left thumb and close your left nostril with it, and just hold that closed. And inhale gently and fully through your right nostril. And exhale slowly and fully through that same nostril. And just continue the gentle, relaxing breaths. Inhaling and exhaling through your right nostril. And as I mentioned, I recorded the mantra for today for you to listen to as you breathe. So just listen to the mantra and match your breath to it as best you can. I think I hear Vicky's footsteps here. Am I doing something wrong? Oh, you don't? Oh, I didn't send it. Oh, I didn't send the mantra. There it is. Thank you, Vicky. So happy I have Vicky here to help me. But you're going to hear it because I'm going to play it. So go ahead and just follow along with it and inhale and exhale through your right nostril. Inhale, my heart beats, sing of love so true. Exhale, seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. Inhale, my heart beats, sing of love so true. Exhale, seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. Inhale, my heart beats, sing of love so true. Exhale, seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. Inhale, my heart beats, sing of love so true. Exhale, seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. Seeing God in me and in you. My heart beats, sing of love so true. seeing God in me and in you. My heartbeats sing of love so true, seeing God in me and in you. My heartbeats sing of love so true, seeing God in me and in you. My heartbeats sing of love so true, seeing God in me and in you. My heartbeats sing of love so true, seeing God in me and in you. Inhale, my heartbeats sing of love so true. Exhale, seeing God in me and in you. My heartbeats sing of love so true, seeing God in me and in you. My heartbeats sing of love so true, seeing God in me and in you. My heartbeats sing of love so true, seeing God in me and in you. My heartbeats, inhale please deeply and suspend your breath. And relax your breath and exhale. And just sit for a few moments and experience how you feel. Let the mantra resonate within you. Okay. Excellent. So it is time for your reward. We're going to go ahead and do our triple gong bath now. Well done. Thank you for that. Go ahead and get relaxed any way you like. You can obviously sit in a chair or lie down. Just get comfortable. And be ready to release any negativity, any concerns or worries, any doubts or fears, any past memories or traumas or anxiety of any kind. Just be ready to release and let the gongs help you. Let them be a catalyst as they vibrate into your eardrums and then into your brain and then out through all your nerve cells. Relaxing you, washing you clean with a gong bath, allowing you now then to bring in whatever fresh, refreshing thoughts or feelings that you desire. And we'll do this together in just a few moments. So as you get comfortable, please relax your feet, relax your calves, and relax your knees and your thighs. And relax your hips, your pelvic area. And relax your lower back and your stomach, your chest and your upper back, and your shoulders. Relax your upper arms and your forearms, and your hands and your fingers. And go back up to your shoulders, relax them again, relax your neck, your chin, your cheeks, your eyes, your forehead, your temples, relax your scalp, relax your entire body, review again all the way from the tips of your toes to the top of your head, just deeply relax. Allow yourself to breathe in a relaxed fashion. If you care to, you can breathe deeply and consciously, or you can just let your breath go. Whatever you experience is perfect for you.
I'm at ease and complete.
Please begin to bring yourself back to consciousness and wiggle your toes and your fingers. And take your left hand and place it at the top of your head and say out loud three times, I bless myself. I bless myself. I bless myself. And now place both palms over your eyes and slowly open your eyes into your palms as you slowly move your palms away from your face to acclimate to the light in the room. And go ahead when you're ready and rotate your wrists in one direction and then the other. And rotate your ankles as well if you feel you can. And go ahead and stretch your arms up overhead and give your body a long, full-length body stretch from the tips of your toes to the fixed tips of your fingers. Just stretch, stretch, stretch. Stretch your spine, stretch your thighs, stretch your legs. Stretch your arms. Just enjoy it. Good. And go ahead and relax out of that and bring your arms back down. And if you are lying on your back, you can bend your knees and bring your feet in a bit towards your buttocks with your feet still on the ground. And if you're sitting in a chair, you're just in the perfect position to do a crossbody stretch. So let's all go ahead and take our right palm and put it on the outside of our left knee and push our knees to the right toward the floor as we twist our torso, our shoulders, neck, and head to the left, and just hold that position. Relax into it. Relaxing into this crossbody stretch. And go ahead and release that. We'll do the other side. So take your left palm and put it on the outside of your right knee and push your knees to the left toward the floor. And twist your upper torso, your chest, shoulders, neck, and head to the right. And relax into that crossbody stretch. And go ahead and slowly release that and come back to center. And rub your palms together. And if you can or wish to, rub the soles of your feet together. And when you're ready, go ahead and curl up into a ball. Just grab behind your thighs or in your shins and bring your knees to your chest and your chin toward your knees and just roll on your spine. You can roll forward and back lengthwise or back and forth. And if you're sitting in a chair, you can just massage your lower back. And when you're ready, go ahead and roll up into a seated position or just drop over to one side and push yourself up into a seated position and take your time. And get centered. And recall your intention that you set at the beginning of class. How did that go? And is that something you can take with you into the day ahead, into the week ahead? Does it need to be modified in some way, or would you like to modify it? Change it in any way you like. Good. Okay, so we're going to bring our class to a close now. And rub our palms together. Once again, press your palms together in prayer pose, thumbs into your sternum. Sit with a straight spine. Relax shoulders, relax face. And we'll sing our sunshine song three times through, followed by three long satnams. The first time, sing the sunshine song for yourself. The second time, for those you love and those in need that are close to you, your community, your friends, your family. And then the third time through, sing it for Mother Earth and for the entire universe and for all life. Go ahead and inhale, and let's go ahead and sing it the first time through for yourself. May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on. Inhale for your friends and family. May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on. Inhale this time for Mother Earth, for all life, the entire universe. May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you. Guide your way on, guide your way on, guide your way on. Now we'll chant three long sat nams, which means truth is my identity. So truth is who you are. Sat Nam. We are truth. Sat Nam. We allow the truth of the infinite to resonate through our entire body, mind, and soul. Go ahead and take a few moments now to say a silent prayer of your choice. Use your power of prayer for someone or some situation that needs you. And just add a little bit more to your prayer and then bring it to a close. Excellent. Thank you. And receive my prayer for you. My prayer for you today is that you be enveloped in joy and love now and through the week ahead. May you shield yourself from any negativity or from any forces that might try to drag you down. May your connection with your divine essence grow stronger and stronger every minute, every day, every month, every year, for the rest of your life. Sending love and blessings to you and to your loved ones. Truth is who you are. Sat Nam. Amen. Thank you for being in class today. We are going to have our sharing time, so I'm going to, for privacy, turn off.